Okay. So I need to look for... Oh. Jesus. There's the part that I need. Alright, let's go bring it back.
Great. I think I put one of the systems to bypass the map card.
Okay, so let's bring this thing back before anything else shows up. It needs to be loaded again. Okay, let's go. Da-da-da. In.
It doesn't recognize the new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewiring from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing.
Uh-oh. Hang on a second. Isaac, you're not supposed to be going crazy like everyone else here.
I did it! I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around, you can get on.
Thanks.
Shit. Did I hear monsters? It's stapled. Going through distance. Oh shit. Back up.
Whoa, stop!
Stop.
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm right on top of this thing, right?
Ellie!
Oh, hey, that's not nice.
Knock, knock.
Ouch.
Well, we can compare bruises later. But at least we made it, right?
Nope.
And this is most definitely government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, we better move fast. Those things are going to find a way up the hole we drilled. There's got to be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm going to try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Well, come on, why can't I just jump down there? Damn it. Chapter 13. Of course, we're in a nice, shiny, clean government sector. Wow. Ironic. Alright, camera's on a low battery, which means it's time to save. Alright, so we're on chapter 13, and in the next session, we will go through government sector and find this marker of theirs. So stay tuned for that part coming up. This is Neuronymous and Isaac Clark signing off.